Hi, this is Sandip Soparkar. I'm honored to be a part of Dance in the Dark. Dance is an art of meant for everyone. They say dance is something you have to kar sakta. I think it's a completely wrong notion to say that you need to have two legs, two hands, and two eyes to be a good dancer. What's important, as per me, is to have the great jazba towards it. So, aapka jazba hona chahiye karne ka, dil hona chahiye nachne ka. Only then you can do it really well. Twist the whole story would be you would be paired with a person with visual impairment. And if you're going to come with somebody who's sighted, then you blindfold it. So you get to learn to use different senses. My message to everyone watching this is to please your most welcome to come be part of this wonderful workshop of the heart. We are going to be having Dance in the Dark on 21st August, 23 in the afternoon, at House of Bar on Bandra.